Now, he's somebody who's always been, even today, even though he remains a superstar, but someone who's still an enigma in some ways. What was your take on Amitabh Bachchan and the various encounters you had with him?
Oh, he is an enigma. I mean, there's no doubt about that. I think anybody who claims to understand Amitabh Bachchan is either a liar or a fool. But there were phases in my life when I knew him quite well. And he was, when he was in films, a pretty straightforward guy in that he came from a different background from most people in the film industry. He was very proud of having come from that background. He came from a very cultured family. He had a different kind of education. He liked to come on the set sometime. I was doing the story for India Today in 1980 or 81, and I spent a week with him, and he would say, I'm going to come to the sets, you come and join me there. And the shift was like 7 or 8 in the morning. The stars would arrive at 10, the director would arrive at 9:30. He would be there on the dot. So unfortunately, I had to wake up early and also sit in his van, wait there. Shatrughan Sinha would then arrive at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock when the shift was ending. And I said to him, I said, you're nuts. You're the big star. Why are you coming on time all the time? You're just going to sit in your van. And he said, no. If I've given a commitment that I will come at this time, I will come at this time. Mm. So there was always that element about Amitabh Bachchan. I think the mistake he made in joining politics was he clearly wasn't cut out for it. He's a fairly straightforward person. He joined it for the wrong reasons. He was completely outmaneuvered by VP Singh, who wanted that Allahabad base and didn't know what to do with it. And when Amitabh Bachchan is insecure and out of his depth, he sort of tends to lean on people who claim to be able to guide him out of it, which I think is a mistake he made with Amar Singh, who then sort of took him over and took over his life for several years till they fell out mysteriously.
You know, it's almost like a movie script waiting right there. But
isn't it? I think it's probably be great in the movies he's made.
I know, but...